So for example, you have finished a work or project in Adobe Illustrator. Now you want to export it in your preferred file type. So for that you have to click on file here, and here you will find the export section. In here you will find many options like export for screens, export as, save for web, etc. You can like select the option you want and like customize it. So you can export as artboards and full documents, and you can choose the location from here in this option, and you can like save it or the export the artboard, or you can export assets of your project as well. Another option is in the export tab or the section, you can find the export as option. You have to click on it. Now you can save it as AutoCAD drawing or bitmap image or CSS or many other options which you can find here. You can save it for like for Photoshop as well. So you can find many other option here. So once you have like selected your desired option, you can save it on desktop or any other location you want. And the final export option is save for web. So if you click it, it will like show you different options, many other options. For example, it can it will let you change the resolution and size, and you can like also select the image type from here. You can also export as GIF image too. You can also select preset from here. So once you have done that, you can just simply click on save or click on done. So let's try one. So if I click on save, it is showing me images only .gif. So I can choose desktop and click on save. The file will be saved in that particular extension. So these are the export option in Adobe Illustrator, and that's how you can export files in Adobe Illustrator. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.